you and please be seated. And now, we would like to present the profile of Universitas Pendidikan Indonesia.
Universitas Pendidikan Indonesia was initially established in 20th of October 1954 in Bandung City as Teachers Education College or PTPG by the former Ministry of Education, Mr. Muhammad Yamin. PTPG was established as a reflection of the Indonesian history of striving for independence and as the next step to uplift the nation by education as an important part of the independence. In its journey, Bandung PTPG underwent